here on George H.W. Bush, CBN 77. We are down here in the hangar bay, and we are testing all of our firefighting equipment and our overhead sprinkler system. Behind me, you can see all personnel manning up hoses and testing all of the firefighting nozzles that we have here in the hangar bay. It is very important because down here in the hangar bay, we have a bunch of aircraft that come down here for maintenance reasons. We have electrical components on the walls, and if there's a fire down here, we have to make sure our personnel are trained, and we have to make sure that all of our equipment is fully operational.